wanna thank God for working way harder than Satan's. Playing favorites, it feels amazing.
Hey guys, I haven't talked to you guys in so long. I know we have so much to catch up on, but this is not the video for a life update. We'll get into that soon, but today is July 30th. It is 12:58 in the afternoon and we are headed to see Beyonce. Y'all, I'm so geeked. Like, I never seen this lady before. I'm so excited. So excited. And so me and my mama, as usual, headed to go see Queen Bee tonight in New York City. Well, New Jersey / New York. It's at the Met. So, no. But yes, we're going to be in the building. I'm so excited, y'all. So freaking excited. After the week that I done had. Okay, after the week I didn't have, we need some vibes. Like, we need good energy, high vibrations, and I know Queen Bee is going to deliver all of the things. So yeah. Oh, and if I didn't say, my name is Sasha. Please consider subscribing, liking, commenting, all of the things of the things. I know I haven't posted in some months, but we about to get back into rotation real soon. I promise you that. But yes, y'all. I'm so excited for today. Me and my mama are going to see Queen Bee. Y'all know this is our ritual. Well, you may not know, but this is our ritual. This is something we do every time Beyonce goes on tour. Me and my mama go together and just have a ball. So, I'm about to go and pick her up from her home. And then we are going to be driving to the hotel. We got a hotel for the night because we'll be getting ready at the hotel and staying the night down there after the show. So yeah, this is gonna be like a get ready with me for Renaissance, and then, you know, I'm gonna get some footage for y'all, of course. But yes, I'm so excited, period. But I am about to stop and grab a coffee from Dunkin', and then I want to get my car washed real quick, and then we're gonna go pick up my mom. So I'll probably tap back in with y'all once we get my mama. And yeah, we about to hit the road. hit it. Yummy, make a bitch. What? Hey guys, so we made it to New Jersey to our hotel. We are staying at the Grwm by Marriott. It's right here on the Hudson River, which is really cool. Here's the view. And you see the little ferries to take you right across the river to New York. So that's pretty lit. But we are on the time limit because it is now 6:15 and the show starts at 8, so we're about to finish getting dressed and we'll be on the way to see Bey. So geek. But I'm about to start my face, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows and my lashes first, and then I'm gonna tap in and y'all can watch me do my makeup. As I
drip off on top. You can really see it here. Lifting up and tossing, babe. I know everything you want. I'ma show you how I stroke, stroke it. Bring your watch on top of me. I'ma let you beat it, boss on me. I know everything you want. Give me that daddy long stroke.
What'd you say, Mom? You wish you were here. gentlemen, Beyonce. New York City.
Busy working on me.